Hello and welcome to Alan's Music Centre's Hobby Organist channel. My name is Tom and today I'm playing the fantastic brand new RIngway RS800, one of our new RIngway home organs. Now it's an exciting time here at Alan's because in the next week or so we're going to be welcoming the new A2000 flagship and also the brand new compact RS760. More details on that coming very soon. But in this video, I thought I'd take a little guided tour of some of the presets that are available to the RIngway organ range, and in particular, the organ registrations. Because as you've heard probably on our demonstration DVD and videos on YouTube, the RIngways really do produce some awesome orchestral sounds. But I tell you what they also do fantastic, and that is a wide range of organ registrations. And we've got these built in to the organ via the USB registration pack that comes included with every RIngway model. So I'm going to invite you over the keys now and let's take a little guided tour of some of the theatre organ, jazz organ and classical organ settings. Let's go. We have a fantastic selection of organ registrations right here in the registration expansion pack, and this it comes free and included with every RIngway A2000 or RS800 model. And for this demonstration we're going to be playing the fantastic RS800, and I think you're going to be quite impressed with some of the settings that we've got here. Now, the registrations get loaded into the 16 buttons between the keyboards, and they come from one of the banks up here. So we load a file in off the stick, we choose the bank, and then instantly we have 16 phenomenal registrations. So let's first of all take a little look through some of the classical organ sounds. Now we've got some nice registrations for this, and we're going to start with number 9, which is a beautiful soft flute. And notice there how the lower keyboard is louder than the top keyboard. That's because that's how church organs actually work. So the top keyboard we've set up like a swell, so some nice soft geddax there, some little soft flutes. And on the bottom keyboard we've got a big great setting with a choir as well. Now if I want I can just knock off the choir at the touch of a button. And we just have that nice big organ there. So that's very, very pleasant. And then number 10 we've got some more stopped wood flutes. And some reeds. And a lovely trumpet down the bottom there. So that might be quite nice for something like this. Little reeds there. Building up to number 11. Big sound, and then the full grand organ. So some wonderful sounds there, and often making use of the split lower keyboard on the right hand side. So lovely sounds there from the church organ registration group. On the screen of the RIngway, this lovely colour screen, we can not only see the mix of sounds but also different settings as well. So it's very easy when I press number 9, I can see all the voices that are being used to create that particular registration. Okay, so the next four, 13 through 16, feature more electronic organs. So we're going to go off now with some rhythm as well, and here's a little sort of quick step organ. Sounds a little bit of disco. And with all registrations, you can turn on the D button, that's the disable button. And what that does, it locks in the tempo and the rhythm, so all of those presets will now work with that, although probably the disco you're not going to use with the grand organ, but hey, who knows? Well, we've got a little bit of Jimmy Smith. And of course, one of the most famous organ pieces, a little bit of... So there we go, so some great settings there, and these all come included with your Ringway. So I think you'll agree that although orchestrally these organs are fantastic, they really do stack up brilliantly with organ sounds. Let's finish off with the first set of eight. And these are all in Bank A. There's two files on the memory set. There's Hobby 1 and Hobby 2. And there's four banks in each file, which you access just by pressing a simple button up here. And then each bank has 16 registrations in. Now, the most popular registration that we often get asked for, particularly here in the UK, is the settings of the Mighty Theatre pipe organ. So we didn't just do four, we did a whole set of eight of these. So let's finish off now with a nice medley of some slow and lively music. So we've got some tibias. Bigger tibias, number two. Got the string ranks. And some of the theatre organs had an acoustic piano connected to the organ action. And this means that you could play the piano remotely. And it got the nickname the Phantom Piano because the keys used to go down. And it was a party piece of the organist back in the day. But because the piano was often on the other side of the stage, there was a tiny delay by the time it reached here. So we built that in on this registration, look. Through to some much bigger registrations as well. But let's enjoy some of those tunes now, folks, and hope you enjoy these theatre organ registrations. Here we go. So there we go, folks. Some great settings there on the RIngway preset expansion pack. And those registrations come included with your RS800 or A2000. Fantastic pack. It's got big band, it's got orchestral, information of how to load in the settings. Really, really nice. And it's worth watching if you haven't already seen our RIngway demonstration DVD, which is available from us now at Allen's Music Centre, or you can watch it instantly on YouTube. Just simply search for RIngway organs on YouTube and you'll find Trevor and myself giving you an exciting tour of the RS800 and A2000. If you'd like more information on these organs, please do get in touch with us here at the store on 01493 842887. Or via the website allensmusiccentre.co.uk. And these organs are in stock right now, and there's some fantastic part exchange offers available. And so any questions, do give us a call. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon here on the Hobby Organist channel. Thanks a lot, take care.